is this? Luca! Okay. What's that light? It's strange. I feel like it's calling me. Trash! Looks like this could go at any minute. I'd better pick up the pace or else...
Woman, hail you from the same sphere as that beast man?
Luca?
Luca. So he is called Luca. I am Lucaon.
What is this place? And where did Luca go?
He no longer tarries here. That beast man is surely my Elsfellow. It seems we were drawn together across the world walls to find each other here.
Drawn together? Then what am I doing here?
It appears as though you also share a bond most deep with us. A bond of blood, perhaps? Brother and sister, or something more? Woman, I know you. The voice calls to me.
Wait! What are you saying? Don't go!
Is Luca here too?
Guy. Okay, I can do this. From different worlds, but I know you feel it. It's me. I'm your...
Kitty. It's about time I got moving again. There it is, our new prize. Malfia, do a sweep of security.
Ha ha ha! I have you now, Papillon de Ombre! No one is above the law!
A pleasure as always, Inspector Enzo.
A pleasure, she says. Let's see how pleasurable you find jail!
Maîtresse, there's trouble. We've no time for the likes of him.
What? I'm taking you in, too!
After them! We must not let it fall into their hands!
Get back here! Merde! My wife hates it when I work late!
Then we'd better be off.
Unleash it! Do it! Not picking up. Breathe! Unleash it!
Finish them! Now's your chance!
I got moving again. It looks like I'm on the clock. Better find that gear quickly. Teach you not to interfere in family business.
Ugh!
hard to keep up. Do it. Time I got moving again. It's about time I got moving again. About time I got.
Yeah.
handle this?
You could, man! I'm taking you in too! Just wait!
Enzo on the other side of the law may be worse.
Mommy! Forget about me! Destroy this abomination! Now! Becoming friends.
Yeah, I think you've had enough for now.
I got moving again.
Oh. Mais tirez, putain! Si vous vous arrêtez, vous êtes foutus!
Getting the locals involved, you'll pay for that. Something special.
Get really chatty.
You'll regret that.
close.
Oh!
May you be reunited with your mummy. This will all end soon as well. Very soon indeed.
This is just one outcome, but the possibilities are endless.
Do you know a girl named Viola? She sent me to find you.
I know no Viola, but I believe I know why you're here. You're looking for a way to the Alphaverse.
Very astute, Doctor.
As it appears, you and I share a purpose. I'll gladly assist you in any way I can. On one condition.
Condition?
It's been so long since I've had a good conversation.
I believe that can be arranged. After all, we have a long and eventful journey ahead of us.
It seems we had best hurry. Follow me!
This should be useful. But...
shall we? I'll leave the driving to you, of course.
Full throttle it is. Didn't think we'd get any privacy.
This path leads outside. There's a shutter at the exit, so if we can just make it there.
Fucking nuts!
is close by. See the spectacle. Evildoers, fear final justice. Because the Platinum Knight has arrived to defend the weak and innocent. QTJ is here!
I still don't know your name, my brave friend.
Call me Jean.
A pleasure, Jean. So, where do we go from here?
There's someone I'd like you to meet. That is why I took this little trip after all. think you'll find this ride much smoother than the last.
Something special for you. Welcome to the Gates of Hell.
Doctor, allow me to introduce my dear friend, Cereza. Cereza, this dashing fellow is Dr. Sigurd. He's come quite a distance for us.
A pleasure to meet you, Cereza. John has told me much about you during our trip.
Did she? I hope at least some of it was actually true. John has a habit of showing off for the gentlemen.
You bitch!
I can see that you are very close. But that's enough chat. You've brought me here for a singular purpose, yes? To open a portal to the Alphaverse.
Yes. Sadly, I have a date with a terrible bore.
Singularity. We'll knock down his door, wring his neck, and end all of this destruction. It's time to finish this.
And Cereza, I trust you have what we need. Now, follow me to the altar. Stand back.
Hmm.
Teresa. Place the Chaos Gears in their proper locations.
Come to see us off? If you're looking for a ride back home, you'll have to wait for the next one.
The vermin don't know when to quit.
If this device is damaged, we'll never be able to open the portal again.
Doctor, you just keep working. Jean?
Shaofi Balzog! Who can end this?
Then I'll leave this lot to you. Promise I'll be back in time for drinks, all right?
Cereza will return. Count on it. And until she does, they won't be finger on this thing.
Can you really defend it against all of them? If it's destroyed, then her chances are...
Don't you worry about that. I'm more than enough for them.
meet up halfway. You saved me a bit of time.
Shao Fi Bolzong!
Consider this a generous tip. Now, let's see you earn it, shall we?
Thank you.
Keep it up! All right, just one left. What are you doing here? Always getting in over your head. I'll take care of you. Are you frightened, Luca? Your hands are shaking. Poor thing. Let me help you. Wipe that look off your face. It doesn't suit you at all. The truth is that you're a clumsy fool. One I can't imagine life without. Out of your system. Now come on. Do it. It's time you return. Do it. Yes!
fucking right to call me by that name.
Kitty!
Bayonetta!
Luca!
Fear not, for he is at peace. It seems we have been drawn into the Alphaverse.
One of his own counterparts to control the homunculi from here.
His own counterpart? This man has to be.
Kitty.
Dr. Sigurd! That means the real singularity. Fuck!
We've been had.
You have been very helpful. But that will be quite enough. Goodbye, John. Our time together was short, but unforgettable nonetheless. Once its purpose is done, all life must fade away. Now, mine begins.
Enchanting and enticing, but I think you can show me more.